Hello, all of you beautiful people, welcome back to another video. Today I feel like I need to address this. Obviously, like, I'm not the biggest person, like, followed person in the world, if you know what I mean. I feel like people, like, I see on Snapchat people going outside, despite what the government has said. Like, you complain about the fact that you have to stay inside because of COVID-19, coronavirus. Like, you complain that you have to stay inside and then go outside. But, like, I see people on Snapchat going outside pretty much. And it's stupid, because the more you go outside, the longer we'll have to be in quarantine, because you're the reason why it's spreading. Just make sure you stay inside, do what the government says, stay safe, protect the NHS, only go outside for essentials or if you're a key worker. Make sure you wash your hands as well, because, you know, get rid of the germs. But it's just annoying to see people on Snapchat and stuff, like, showing that they're going outside and going, yeah, for Boris, man. It's like, yeah, just because you don't like him doesn't mean you shouldn't listen, because it's like you're protecting people. If you stay inside, you can't, you can, if by staying inside you're saving lives pretty much. And also there's a lot to do inside, because you could be like me, just stay inside, because I stay inside even when there is no massive pandemic going on. Please stay inside, you know, there's a lot to do. Watch Netflix, play your favorite games. You could get better at them, trust me. I've been grinding Fortnite and I've got a lot of wins recently. There's a lot to do. I'll be leaving a link to the Sidemen video they've made on it. It has a lot of recognisable YouTubers, especially if you're from the UK, even if you're like... And I want you to share that video. It'll be a link in the description and on the end screen. Just a quick video addressing. Please stay inside, protect the NHS, stay safe, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye. You made me up, you made me up, believer.